online opposition expressed by Bengalurians against the use of Hindi signages in Nama Metro is spilling onto the streets. Pro-Kannada campaigners staged protests in front of BMRCL office in Bengaluru, asking authorities to do away with the three-language policy and stick to two languages instead. Meanwhile, the Kannada Development Authority too has issued a notice to Nama Metro authorities for violating government rules by putting up Hindi signages. A pro-Kannada outfit, Banavasi Valaga, started a Twitter campaign with hashtags Nama Metro Hindi Bera and Stop Hindi Imposition. The campaign drew popular support and soon protests started in the city.